They say your parents know best, that you should listen to them completely. But when it comes to my friends, should I do or just pretend? All of them are counting on me, but can I really be what they want me to be? When it's my time, will I be able to rise and make beauty from the pain? Can I be the leader they're all wanting? Can I be loyal, brave, and true to myself and to my crew? Or will I fall to the darkness inside of me? Can I really be the leader of something I don't want to lead? Should I listen to my father and just succeed? No, when it comes to my family and friend, the one I choose first is my friend. But can I really lead with this burden on me? When it's my time, will I be able to rise and make beauty from the pain? Can I be the leader they're all wanting? Can I be loyal, brave, and true to myself and to my crew? Or will I fall to the darkness inside of me? Can I decide what's wrong or right? Take the path I want to take? Lead my friends to a safer place? I don't know. Can I make the darkness flee while just being me? Can I show them I know who I'm supposed to be? When it's my time, will I be able to rise and make beauty from the pain? Can I be the leader they're all wanting? Can I be loyal, brave, and true to myself and to my crew? Or will I fall to the darkness inside of me? Or will I fall to the darkness inside of me? To the darkness inside of me.